Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way.
What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the number to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more stone we'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadhead. That should be our focus.
Hello there. Did you bring anything to trade? Anything we could use?
Can you see anything from up there?
No. I'm trying to get the structure repaired. You want the whole thing to fall when the wind picks up?
Just keep your eyes out. You could be here at any moment. You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
From the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault. But we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by surviving. Gather as much ammunition and supplies as you can. Hide them in the caves and ruins. When you've completed your duties, rendezvous in the upper village. Understood?
Yes!
Understood!
Good. Now go. The Prophet be with you.
These new arrowheads seem like...
A bond arrow is better than none.
We don't know what armor these invaders wear. I'm not sure these will be enough to cut through. At least we have a few rifles this time.
Are we sure this pine resin will burn?
You should have seen the last batch. Once it caught, you could put it out.
Even if it won't, the smell alone would be enough to drive them away.
Thank you. I'm running out of flesh grief. We'll need more.
We're still putting
Hello.
Power to an arrow.
Hello there.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Thank you.
been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right. Sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Greetings.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can! Get behind the barricades! Move! Move! Look out! Stay under cover! Pull back!
Surrender.
Stay together!
Resistance will be met with deadly force. Lay down your weapons or you will be shot.
Where is the Divine Source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this atlas.
Hey.
Stand back! This is hard!
We can't hold this position much longer!